Metal bands are often identified as the domain of male musicians, but in fact, not a few metal bands in this world which consists of beautiful ladies. This video is my list of 20 all-female metal bands from several countries in the world. We start with Aldeus from Japan. Aldeus is a Japanese all-female power metal band from Osaka, formed in 2008. With the current members is Yoshi and Toki on guitars, Sawa on bass, and Marina on drums. Bright Tear, Japan. Formed in Fukuoka, Japan in 2012, Bright Tear is one of Japan's premier heavy metal bands. With their lineup is Kimi on vocals, Misaki and Ayumi on guitar, Haru on bass, and Natsumi on drums. Black Thorn from Russia. Black Thorn is five-piece all-female Russian symphonic extreme metal band formed in 2004 in Moscow. Their current lineup is Aina on vocals, Elvira Alkemida on guitar, Eleni Lesnik violin, Tatiana Grevizirskaya on bass, and Akotas on drums. Burning Witch, Switzerland. Burning Witch is Swiss all-female metal band from Brugg. Their lineup consists of Laura Goldenmond on vocals, Romana Kalkul on guitar, Janine Grob on bass, and Lala Frisnek on drums. Fate Gear from Japan. Fate Gear is a Japanese all-female heavy metal band from Tokyo, formed in 2015 by guitarist Mina. Their current lineup is Mina on guitar, Nana on vocals, Haruka on drums, Yuri on keyboard, and Nino on bass. Frantic Amber, Sweden. Frantic Amber is a female metal band with members from 4 different countries. Their current lineup is Mio Jagger, guitarist, Elizabeth Andrews on vocals, Madeline Goldberg-Husberg on bass, Mike Talmaner on drums, Mila Olsen on guitar, and Isabel Romhagen, guitars. Next, Hagane from Japan. Hagane is a Japanese all-female power metal band formed in 2018 in Tokyo. Their lineup consists of Uyu on vocals, Sakura and Meito on guitars, Sayaka on bass, and Kanako on drums. Hysterica, Sweden. Hysterica is a heavy metal band from Stockholm, Sweden. The band was founded in 2005, with their current members is Annie DeVille on vocals, Bichi on guitar, Satanika on bass, Helen on drums, and Meredith on keyboard. Hellcats, Slovenia. Hellcats is a heavy metal band from Slovenia, and is the first all-female metal band from there. Their lineup is Kaja Mavek on guitar, Dasa Makuch on vocals, Sasa Zagoc on backing vocals, and Sonia Dagoc on drums. Kitty, Canada. Kitty is Canadian heavy metal band formed in London, Ontario in 1996. Their current member is Morgan Lander on vocals, rhythm guitars, and piano, Mercedes Lander on drums and backing vocals, and Tara McLeod on lead guitar. Kırmızı from Turkey. Kırmızı is a Turkish heavy metal band founded in Istanbul in 2005 by İdil Kagatay and Asli Polat. Their lineup is Fulya Akgün and Sabah Arat on guitars, Asli Polat on drums, İdil Kagatay on vocals, and Ecem Otkuçoğlu on bass. Next, Love Bites from Japan. Love Bites is Japanese all-female heavy metal band formed in 2016 by former Destro's members Miho and Haruna. Its lineup currently consists of Haruna on drums, Midori and Miyako on guitar, and Asami on vocals. Mary's Blood, Japan. Mary's Blood is Japanese all-female heavy metal band from Tokyo, formed in 2009 by 4 former members of Death Rose. It has consists of vocalist Ai, drummer Mari, guitarist Saki, and bassist Ryu since 2012. Mystica Girls, Mexico. Mystica Girls is a Mexican heavy metal band from Mexico City. The band was formed in 2005. Their lineup consists of Cynthia Blackett on guitars and vocals, Bianca Roots on guitars, Ilse Mares Lacon on bass, and Yolanda Moreno on drums. Nemo Pila, Japan. Nemo Pila is a Japanese metal band from Tokyo, formed in 2019, where their lineup currently consists of Mayu on vocals, Saki and Hazuki on guitars, Araguchi-san on bass, and Murata Tamu on drums. Next, Nervosa, Brazil. Nervosa is a thrash metal band originally from Sao Paulo, Brazil. The band is signed to Napalm Records and has released 5 studio albums, with Diva Satanica on vocals, Prika Amaral on guitar, Mia Willis on bass, and Eleni Nota on drums. Soya, Japan. Soya is a Japanese all-female heavy metal band formed in 1981. Their lineup consists of Keiko Terada on vocals, Miki Igarashi on guitars, Miki Nakamura on keyboard, Satomi Senba on bass, and Miki Mitansunoda on drums. Next, the Iron Maidens, United States. The Iron Maidens is an all-female tribute act to English heavy metal band Iron Maiden. The band currently consists of vocalist Kristen Rosenberg, Wanda Ortiz on bass, Courtney Cox and Nikki Stringfield on guitars, and Linda McDonald on drums. Volnaya Staya, Russia. Volnaya Staya is Russian heavy metal band formed in 2006 in Moscow. The lineup is Xenia Timonina on vocals, Marina Moketsova and Natalia Terekova on guitars, Marina Malakova on bass, and Svetlana Molkanova on drums. And last is Voice of Bacheprot from Indonesia. Voice of Bacheprot or VOB is a metal band from Garut, West Java, Indonesia, with Marsha as vocalist and guitarist, Widi on bass, and Siti on drums. VOB is also scheduled to perform at Wacken Open Air 2022 in Germany. And that is 20 all-female metal bands from different countries in the world. Do you agree with my list? Be sure to subscribe to this channel for more videos, and thanks for watching.